She has many names. To some, she is Sakamata, the goddess of the sky. To others, she is the apex experience, awe-inspiring, unforgiving, the pinnacle of human achievement. We know her as Everest.